Hey guys, it's Lance at Max Sound Solutions, and I'm going to try and make this really quick. If you want to get the best performance out of an SSD connected to your iPad Pro like this SanDisk Extreme Pro, thanks to a subscriber of mine who left a comment, you need to format it in APFS, which is Apple File System. That is their latest format for hard drives ever since High Sierra came out. Now, I always format my drives in Mac OS Extended Journaled because that kind of works with older systems. But if you want to get the fastest speed transferring a file off your iPad Pro, it doesn't change anything about copying files to the iPad Pro. With this drive, I get a file to the iPad Pro in about 3 seconds, but getting a file off took 30 seconds, 1 gig file I'm talking about. So now, after I reformatted this to APFS, it took 10 seconds. That's a huge difference. And I did the same thing with the thumb drive. I reformatted it to APFS, and it took, originally it took 3 minutes to get 1 gig off the iPad Pro to the thumb drive. And now it took 30 seconds. So it's still not as fast as it should be. I mean, with an SSD like this, it should write to the SSD as fast as it writes to the iPad Pro. I mean, 4 seconds over, it should be 4 seconds back. But that is not what's been happening. It's been way slower. But I will take the 10 seconds for 1 gig. That's much better. That's about 100 megabytes per second. And that's the same thing I get if I hook my iPad Pro directly to my MacBook Pro and transfer files off it that way. I was getting the same speed, about 10 seconds per gig. So this is great. The only downside is like, you know, there's a lot of devices that need to be formatted in FAT32 or whatever. But if you want the fastest speed, APFS format, the link will be in the description on how to do it, is the way to go. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you on the next Max Sound Solutions video.